I would call it. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 ball.
Oh, what's up, SL? I'm Jack.
And I'm Mitch, and we're your anchors for today's newscast.
Attention seniors, go check out and DM the new SL Senior Instagram page to share your plans for the future.
This year's spring musical is Totally 80s Party and will premiere next week on May 7th, 8th, and 9th. Tickets go on sale May 1st, so make sure you get yours soon. Let's take it to a video to hear more about it.
Our very own SLHS Theater Club isn't letting COVID stop them from putting on a show.
80s Retro Party has everything from a love story to a group of underdogs rallying together and more.
This 80s theme production will feature songs such as I Wanna Dance With Somebody,
Footloose,
Too Much Time In My Hands,
You Give Love a Bad Name,
Don't Stop Believing,
and more.
Lucky for you, there are three show times that you can attend.
May 7th at 7 p.m, May 8th at 2 p.m, and May 8th at 7 p.m.
Tickets went on sale online on April 12th.
It's not too late to get yours, so go to the link below to get it today.
Woo! Now let's send it over to Kate with the weather and see if she can top last week's joke.
What's up, SL? It's Kate with the weather. It seems to be finally getting warmer once and for all, so let's hope it stays that way. Today's forecast is partly sunny with a high of 54 and a low of 39. Now, I have a joke for you guys. Why did the baseball stadium get so hot after the game? Think about that while we take a look at the 7-day forecast. Well, did you get the answer? Why did the baseball stadium get so hot after the game? Because all of the fans left.
Were we supposed to laugh?
Hilarious, I know, but let's take it back to those anchors.
Wow, Kate, that was a really creative joke. Where did you find it? 101 short jokes anyone can remember?
Ooh, it's getting a little hot in here, ain't it, Jack?
Oh yeah, it is.
Sounds like some great weather for sports. Now let's head it over to Dom and check out how our fellow SL sports are doing.
Thanks, Mitch. It's Dom with the sports for this week. The girls lacrosse team took a big win over Northern on Monday with a score of 15-8. Good work, girls. The boys lacrosse team took a tough loss to Northern/Central United on Monday with a score of 7-15. Better luck next time, boys. The boys baseball team smacked Waterford Kettering on Monday with a score of 8-1. For more information on spring sports, visit the website below. If any girls are interested in POM, keep a lookout for trial information coming in May. Now let's pass it back to our anchors.
Thanks, Dahmer. Link Crew is needed now more than ever. Application process for next school year is starting. Please join Google Classroom with the code below. Applications have been available since April 23rd.
Applying is as easy as 1, 2, 3. Step 1, join 2021-2022 Link Crew Google Classroom. Step 2, fill out and submit Google Form application. And step 3, submit a 1 to 2 minute application video. Applications are due to Google Classroom on May 7th. Late applications will not be accepted.
Now let's take a look at a video explaining a little bit more about Link Crew.
What's up, SL? It's Mitch, and Link Crew is now accepting applications for next year's Link Crew. Now let's take it over to some seniors and see what they like about Link Crew.
I'm here with senior Nicholas Sellis. Nicola, how many years have you been in Link Crew?
This is my second year.
Okay, and what made you want to join Link Crew?
When I was a freshman, my Link leaders did a really good job introducing me to high school, and I wanted to do the same thing for incoming freshmen.
Very nice.
I'm here with senior Allie Firstoff. Allie, what do you like the most about Link Crew?
What I like about Link Crew is that it gives the freshmen the opportunity to get to know everyone at the school before they actually have their first day of school, so they can tour the school, talk to all of the seniors who have had, and juniors, who have had a lot of high school experience already, and so they can just feel more comfortable about the experience.
Very nice.
To apply for Link Crew, join the Google Classroom with the code below. Once there, you're going to fill out a form, and then you're going to have to submit a 2 to 3 minute video application on why you want to join Link Crew. All applications are due by May 7th. I'm here with freshman Stevan. How has Link Crew helped you this year as a freshman?
Well, Link Crew has helped me find my way through the halls. If I lost my way finding my classes, they've helped me navigate my way around the halls. So overall, I've helped.
Very nice. Thank you, sir.
Yep.
I'm here with Senora Mate, one of the teachers in charge of Link Crew. Can you tell us a little bit why some people should want to apply for Link Crew?
Link Crew is an awesome organization made up of juniors and seniors at Southline High School that help welcome the freshmen. Many of you had an experience as a freshman and having a Link Crew leader and really helping you during especially those first critical months of Southline High School and learning about the building and making connections. So we need an awesome Link Crew to start off next year. Next year's gonna be hopefully completely different, and so we really need a lot of outstanding, nice, caring individuals that want to help the ninth graders transition to the high school.
Sweet. Is there any way I can find out any more information about this?
So other than the information in Google Classroom, you can follow us on social media. We have a Link Crew Instagram where we're posting some testimonials that people have shared about their experience as mentors. And we're also hosting an informational meeting next Wednesday morning at 8:15, and the Google Meet code is Link Crew Rocks.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, gracias.
Go join that Google Classroom and fill out an application.
That's all we have for you today, or for this week, SL. Have a good weekend, and we'll see you next week for more news. We will send it out with a fun Friday video to see which senior crushes our underclassmen have.
What's up, SL? It's Leah, and we are going to go interview some kids to find out who their senior crushes are.
You're a freshman, Brianna. Well, I'm Brianna. Who is your senior crush? Noah Green. All right, what's up? I'm here with Liesl Hunt. Liesl, who is your senior crush?
Emerson Percy.
Yeah.
I'm here with freshman Nicholas Stoyanovich, and who is your senior crush?
Ashley.
I'm here with Owen Mitchell, and who is your senior crush?
My senior crush is going to be Jeff.
I'm here with sophomore Brandon DeKnight. Who is your senior crush?
No, I definitely have to go with Leah Evangelist.
I'm here with sophomore Brandon Percassi. Who is your senior crush?
I'm here with freshman Megan McCullum. So, who is your senior crush?
Mitch Spear.
I'm here with sophomore Kyle.
My senior crush is Leah Evangelista.
I'm here with freshman Ashley Zabinski.
I'm here with freshman Aiden Miller, who's your senior crush?
Ashley.
I'm here with freshman Adam Jumpa,
who's your senior crush? So ketchup, go put some cheese on it, get out of here.